it's a brand new car! Fiesta SE. This five-door hatchback has a 1.6-liter engine, 5-speed manual transmission, front-wheel drive, 16-inch 8-spoke black machined aluminum wheels, equipment group 200A plus paint and fabric protection. It's the Ford Fiesta.
What's up, Rich? How you doing, Ford Fiesta?
Hi, how you doing?
Ryan, I know the point over here. I couldn't help notice something, but you, as soon as the car rolled out, we have a guy that has a car, has the name of the brand of the car in it, but as soon as we rolled out, we have Ford Fiesta. Like, you knew right away. Are you a car guy?
A little bit, yeah.
A little bit. You should do good on this game.
Oh, Lucky 7.
Lucky 7, right, yeah. I want to show you the first number and the price of the Ford Fiesta. It should be a?
Uno.
One, of course. Now, what you're going to do is, one by one, you're going to give me the next numbers and the price of the car. And for every dollar you're off, I'm going to take a dollar away from these seven.
Oh, you got $7.
Yeah. Now, you have to have $1 left at the end of the game to buy the car. So, but you got to be close on every single number, because you have to give me four numbers and you only have six to lose.
Right.
Got to be pretty close on each one.
Oh, yeah.
Next one.
You need six.
Six. Six. Oh, man. You just found your game, buddy. You knew it was a Ford Fiesta roll out. Next one.
Give me an eight.
Give me an eight. Whoa!
Okay.
Whoa!
Okay. All right, so I got two numbers. I got $7.
$6.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You can't lose. You only lose six.
I gotta buy the car for a dollar.
Yeah, you only lose six.
I'm gonna go with five.
Five. Two. I'll take $3 from you. Now, you can only be off by $3 on this last number.
$3, okay.
But it's three up and three down. Yeah, like, if you picked a five on this one, it would go six, seven, eight, two, three, four. But if it's a nine or a one, you lose.
Yeah, I'm going to go with five.
You're going to go with five again?
Yeah, I'm going to go with five.
I wasn't trying to talk you into it. I was just telling you. He's going to go with five again. He's got $3 to lose. It is a...
Spin the wheel.
Oh. No! That's the one number. I'm so sorry, man. Hey, you're going to spin the wheel, man. You look so good.